my brother Spencer, he is a loser. Ha ha.